Feet touching, ankles touching, calves pulling in. Pull your inner thighs together. Now think about your tailbone. Watch these hips. Okay? Looks great. Shoulders back. Let's keep the arms down. Try your right knee. Just lift. Lower back down. Other knee up. Lower back down. Now, where I really want you to feel it is in here. Never let your supporting leg buckle. You can't. That's why a dancer's legs and buttocks look so great. Everything's tight. Good. Now you're going to tap the foot front. Lift the knee up. That's a little harder. Extend and hold. Bring it down. Let's try the other side. Tap.